everyone to know. We are educating the Caribbean. We are educating the Middle East. We are educating the four corners of this world.
Yes, sir.
Because we cannot take what has happened to our people lying down, standing up, sitting down. We will not do it.
Yes, sir.
You understand?
Yes.
We want freedom.
Yes.
Because we know who we are.
Yes.
We know where we came from.
Yes.
We know what we can offer.
Yes.
Is it so bad? We want freedom.
No.
No. So why won't they give it to us? We will take it. We will take it out of the hands of humans in him right now. And we will take it to our brothers and sisters all over the globe so they can be educated about Biafra. Because I'm from the Caribbean, a Trinidadian. If I don't come to London, England, UK, how will I know about the war in Biafra? How will I know what my brothers and sisters have gone through? How will I know about the war? How will I know about the separation? How will I know? And there's so many billions of people unknowingly dear friends. Yeah, and they're living all over the world. And they don't know. How can you know the ammunition you have? How can you know? If someone don't tell you, if you're not educated with it. We need to take this worldwide. So the people can see. Look at this. This is beyond words. This is something that is blatantly in the air. We can see it is happening. We are not stupid. We are not unwise. We know what we can do, but we love. We choose to love. We love today and we love forevermore. That is natural to us. So why? Why won't they let Biafra be free? All hail Biafra!
Milk and honey overflow our kingdom. Biafra, witness our land. Our land of the rising sun. Wealth and riches surround the children. Milk and honey overflow the kingdom. Biafra, witness our land. Our land of the rising sun. Wealth and riches surround the children. Milk and honey overflow our kingdom.
Injustice that has happened for centuries.